I always did wonder about that, where I'm like, yeah. The Hulk is irradiated. Would the people around him potentially get cancer? But then I remember that horrible storyline they did with Spider-Man, where his is and kills. Right. So I don't even want to go down that.
Yo,
I don't
is the Hulk irradiated? When he's banging, does he, like, kill people? Does he, like, cancer into them? Like, it's a question I gotta ask.